Hello good friends, welcome back to Kain Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to delete public group on your Facebook. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. Before you open your Facebook app, you can search on Facebook Help Center and you will find how do I delete a Facebook group that I admin. So this means that you're going to delete your own group, so the group that you have made. So now you can open this, you can ask this question, but you have to adjust with your device. And for now I'll choose for Android app help. Alright, and then you'll see the steps here. To delete a group, tap on the three lines in the top right of Facebook and then tap on groups, and then tap on your groups, and then tap on see more, where you can see this icon. Tap on this icon and tap on people. And if you're owning a public group, you need to tap on ban from group. So you need to ban the members of that group. And when you're the last group member, tap on this icon and then tap on delete group. So this means that before you remove or ban all of your members in that group, you are not able to see this option. You can only pause or archive the group. Alright, so now let's check that on Facebook. Let's open your Facebook account and then go to these three lines on the top right, and then go to groups. Tap on your groups, and here this is my public group. I'm going to delete this public group. Open this. So as you see, there are three members here. When you have opened your group, tap on this icon and then tap on people. Alright, so first of all, you need to remove the members until you're the last one here. So first I will remove this one, tap on these three dots, and then tap on ban from group. Alright, you can just tap on next, tap on confirm. Alright. Now I'm gonna show you what happened if you are still having members here. So as you see, there is only option to leave group and pause group. Now let's try again to ban people from this group. As you see, now there are two members, me and another one. So I will remove this one. I will ban this one. Alright, tap on next. Alright, now let's go back and check the settings. Let's refresh that first. Alright, now let's check it on people. Alright, as you see, there is only one member in this group and it's you. So now let's go to here, and as you see now, the leave group option has been changed into delete group because you are the only member in this group. So now you can easily tap on delete group. As you're the last admin and member, leaving will also delete this group. Alright, so now tap on delete group. Alright, so as you see now, the group has been deleted successfully. Now let's check that. Let's tap on group. Tap on your groups. And as you see now, the Kain Finder 2 group has been deleted successfully. Alright guys, so it was how to delete group on your, in this case, public group on your Facebook account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share it to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.